Last week, I went to the theater. I had a very good seat, and the play was very interesting. I could not enjoy it. A young man and a young woman were sitting behind me. They were talking loudly. I can't hear the actors. I turned around and looked at the man and the woman angrily. They did not pay any attention. In the end, I could not bear it. I turned around again. I can't hear a word, I said angrily. It's none of your business, the young man said rudely. This is a private conversation.